Hello, it's Kiley from Painted Wing. Today I'll be demonstrating how to paint a rabbit with watercolors. For this painting, I'll be using four colors, Paynes Gray, Burnt Umber, Yellow Ochre, and Rose. I'm going to begin by painting the head of the rabbit, and be using a mixture of Burnt Umber and Yellow Ochre paint for this part. For this part of the painting, I'm going to be going back and forth between applying paint with one brush, and then using another clean brush that's just wet, and blending out the area. This will just be my first layer of paint on the head, so don't worry if it's a little light. We'll build up layers. For shadows, I'm going to be adding some Paynes Gray to the wash. I want the body to appear pretty washy, so I'm going to quickly apply paint. I'm going to add the three different colors of Paynes Gray, Burnt Umber, and Yellow Ochre kind of in random spots and allowing them to mix. Here I'm going to splash some brown paint onto the wash. While the paint is still damp, I'm going to sprinkle some salt to it to create some texture. The wash might look a little odd right now, but once it dries, it'll look really beautiful. Now that the first layer is dry, I'm going to add a few more to the face of the rabbit. Here I am using Paynes Gray and Burnt Umber paint. For the white tail, I'm going to be using a diluted down version of Paynes Gray, just to create a shadow. Now I'm going to add a few splashes of brown paint around the rabbit. For the ears, I'm going to start off with a light layer of pink paint. After the first layer of pink paint dries, I'm going to add a little bit around the edges. Now I'm adding brown paint to the back of this ear. Using a small brush, I am tracing around the ears, and then using a clean, wet brush to blend out the area. Here I am continuing to add shadows to the face. With watercolors, it's important to let the paint dry between layers. Here I'm adding a layer of burnt umber. While I paint, you'll notice me move around the piece. This is to allow areas to dry, and so I don't overwork anything. For the details of the face, I'm using my smallest brush. For the eye, I'll be using my small brush dipped in Paynes gray paint. First, I'm going to trace around the eye, and then I'm going to fill it in. In order for the eye to appear round and glossy, it is important to leave a few highlights. For the whiskers, I'll be using a micron pen that creates fine lines. Thank you so much for watching as I paint this rabbit. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing or even supporting me on Patreon.